Alabama court ruling that says in vitro fertilization embryos are considered people is causing alarm for South Dakota advocacy organizations. ACLU of South Dakota and Dakotans for Health are concerned that similar policies could be adopted here. The ACLU says they would, quote, vehemently oppose and fight any legislation if it made its way to South Dakota. You can hear more from the ACLU and Sanford Health in a CalLand.com original by Gracie Terrell. That's online for you right now.